if you have a fat bike and you have a Thule hitch rack, how do you get it to the trail? Because it doesn't fit, right? So here's how you get it to the trail. This is an old Thule T2. What you do, let the air out, and as you can see, it gets in there, squeezes in here, and squeezes under there. Bike's solid, it's not gonna go anywhere. Just don't forget your pump. Bikes are fun.